Today our presentation topic is Smart Fruit Fly Surveillance in Citrus Orchard. And myself, Sana Tariq, and my co-authors are Dr. Aisha Hakim, Dr. Ansarullah, and Muhammad Hasnain. And I am from MNS University of Agriculture, Multan, and my CS department. Area under cultivation for the citrus is around 3 lakh, and yearly production is 2.36 million tons. Citrus have, citrus is the most important fruit crop, but fruit fly damage the 50 to 60% of the fruit. Mostly export of the citrus consists on kinu. Kinu produce around 95% area of Punjab, and 75% kinus belong to B and C grade. Export level of Pakistan is decreasing due to the kinu B and C grade. The reason behind this is the old monitoring techniques, such as fruit flies manual traps. And fruit fly manual traps are labor intensive and time consuming. Because in the case of manual traps, farmer has to check the trap on daily basis to check whether these fruit flies are present in the trap or not. Fruit fly damage the citrus fruit in such a case that it lay egg into the citrus skin, and fruit fly larva develop into the citrus pulp. Further, excessive use of pesticides is also harmful, because farmers have the limited knowledge related to the environment effect of pesticides. And pesticides effects on the environment, as well as birds, pollinators, human health, fruit and soil quality, and also on the crop yield. Invasive species are also harmful. In 2016 survey, it is someone said that citrus contains another fruit fly that is actually not present in the Pakistan. Surveys conducted on different areas of Punjab to check whether this fruit fly species is present or not. So species identification is also an important factor to protect the citrus from the fruit flies. Objective of our research is to perform the online monitoring of citrus orchard, minimize the effect of fruit fly on the yield, to perform the efficient and precise control strategies, and hotspot identification. And next one is the invasive fruit fly species identification. Our proposed methodology is that to cover up the damage of fruit fly, we then develop a smart trap. Smart trap that performs the detection and monitoring of citrus fruit fly automatically. It doesn't require the employee or employed time, or it saves the employee time, employee labor. And this trap is modified version of manual trap that contains the IoT sensors such as image sensor, motion sensor, temperature sensor, and respiratory pipe. It also contains the attractive material that attracts the fruit flies. For example, this is our trap. It contains the attractive materials and sensors such as camera, temperature sensor, motion sensor. The trap contains the hole, and the fruit flies due to the attractive material enter into the trap. And when the fruit fly's motion is detected, motion sensor captures the detection of motion of fruit fly. The camera captures the image, and temperature sensor reading is also recorded. These two readings are transferred to the host, where the host such as cloud, and on cloud artificial intelligence model YOLO. YOLO algorithm is run on these fruit fly images and detect which species are present in the trap. And second one, temperature readings are also stored on the database into the host. After processing the artificial intelligence algorithm, the results are transferred to the mobile application, and this mobile application are installed on the farmer's mobile phone, and this application identifies the farmer the hotspot where actually the fruit flies are present. In this case, if the farmer doesn't know where the fruit flies in the orchard, he spray all over the orchard relevant to pesticide. But in the case of our trap, farmer only spray on that places where the hotspot is identified, so that excess use of pesticide is not excess used. Next one, if there are two orchards, orchard A and orchard B, and they are side by side, and if orchard A contains the fruit flies and it identifies the hotspot, then an automatic alert message generated for the orchard 2 that in your nearest orchard fruit flies are identified, and you can take the precautionary measures. So in this case, the farmer can take the precise decision in early basis and knowledge basis. Knowledge-based decisions are more helpful than predicting through manual traps. data set for our model training, we collect the data set manually from the local orchard and images captured from the mobile phone. These images contain the species of fruit fly Zanuta and Bectocera Zanuta and Bectocera dorsalis. 75% of the images that we collected from the local orchard that are used for training, and 25% images are used for validation of our model, and 10% images are used for testing. For system development of this trap, we use the Google Colab. Google Colab is a platform that provides the GPU services so that we can easily train our model. Python version 3.91 is used for the coding, and YOLO algorithm, transfer learning algorithm, convolutional neural network. YOLO, you look only once at the deep learning algorithm, that is the one CNN algorithm in which the in which image is detected as a whole, and it creates the bounding boxes around the objects that we want to find. Label image is a tool that is used for the annotation of the images that we have collected for the data set. And Raspberry Pi is a microcontroller that is used in our system, that is used in our trap for control the IoT sensors and to transfer our data to the cloud. The results are shown here. Just a minute, sir. Magnifying glass. The YOLO algorithm detects the species that are present. For example, this is Dorsalis, and with confidence level 0.87. And also in this image, it shows that 0.79, 0.88. It means if we have colored images or we have grayscale images, then we obtain the results on both these images, both these grayscale and colored images. F1 score shows that the accuracy is also increasing for our algorithm, relevant to grayscale as well as for colored images. Expected outcome from our research is that Smart Trap will perform the online monitoring so that the farmer can aware about the attack of fruit fly. So it can be easy for the farmer to detect where the fruit fly species, where the fruit flies are present in the trap, so that it can use the pesticide only this area. It decreases the effect of pesticide on all over the fruit, on all over the orchard, because fruits are in touch with the pesticides. If the pesticides are harmful in many ways, so the farmer can save the pesticide cost as well as its effect is also reduced. And next one, identify the species or detect the invasive species of fruit fly. If we detect the invasive species, then it is more beneficial, because invasive species are more harmful than species that are already present in the Pakistan. Unit of economics relevant to this trap is hardware cost 30,000, which include the Raspberry Pi, camera, sensor, battery, GSM module, and weatherproof boxes. And software subscription 10,000 software subscription annually. And overall cost of production is 40,000. These are the references which I quote here. And thank you. Any questions?